Hello everyone, myself Dr. Chaya, crown and bridge specialist. As you all know that we are promoting a dental awareness video. So as a part of it today, I'll be promoting a video on a replacement of a missing tooth. In olden days, whenever a tooth is missing, we used to get a removable denture done. That was an olden days concept. Now we have a fixed option. There are multiple fixed options available. One of the few things will be is what I'll be explaining you today. See, whenever a tooth is missing like this, our bone tends to weaken. Every year after the removal of a tooth, if the tooth is not replaced immediately, what happens? Every year we lose some amount of bone, say 0.1 mm of bone will be lost. So the replacement option is of two types. One is fixed, one is removable. In a fixed, again, we have multiple varieties. One is called bridge like this. We'll take a support of adjacent tooth teeth. We will grind it a little bit, make it a little short, take measurement, and we give a three fixed cap like this. Three fixed cap will be given. That will be cemented on your teeth. In this bridge, there is no replacement of a root portion. Tooth will be having one is crown portion, one is root portion. In bridge, we will not replace the root portion. Still, with this bridge replacement also, there is some amount of bone loss which tend to occur in a missing tooth area. So, to overcome this, we have another option called as replacement of a missing tooth with the help of an implant. This is something called implant. It is a root replica. It is made of titanium. So an implant will be placed in the missing tooth area where it will hold the bone. It will not allow the bone to loose like as you see in the bridge. So once the implant is placed, we will put a cap like this. It's a very simple procedure. Here in Partha Dental, we have an advanced technology where immediately after the placement of an implant, we will be giving you a cap like this. It will be cemented then and there. So this is an advanced technology in Partha Dental. So you all can make use of it. Whoever is having a missing tooth, do visit us. Our clinic is located in Yerhanka, New Town, just opposite to Anjaneya Swami Temple, above which show. Thank you, madam.